Investigators in court today say it was an argument over a TV bill that sparked a deadly double shooting in Fauquville. Morgan County deputies also claim Joshua Knighton admitted to shooting Mitchell Beard, Marcus Reed, and Sarah Conley in early February. Beard and Reed died from their injuries. Knighton's case is now headed to a grand jury.